A Democratic labor leader has announced she will run next year against San Diego Mayor Kevin Faulconer. Gretchen Newsom, you see her there, is the political director of the local International Brotherhood of Electrical Workers and the president of the OB Town Council. In her announcement that she made just yesterday, she said she wasn't planning on running but feels the need to stand up for our communities.